up for sale is a 2007 Damon Outlaw 3611 toy hauler, if you're not familiar. It's a very unique breed here. Very versatile for the motorcycle enthusiasts. But it's an 07 with just under 10,000 miles. We've recently put brand new tires all the way around. It's got new awnings, new batteries, and we put new carpet on the interior. No delamination, it's still very glossy, it's not faded. It does have some faded and cracked decals. Some are worse than others. But all in all, it's nice and tight. Hasn't been in any wrecks. And there's no delamination. It's got the Ford V10. Runs very nice. I'll take you a quick tour of the outside and then we'll step inside. There's some front storage here that goes completely through the other side. There's some more storage. Also goes through. Got an outdoor TV mount. Here's your propane tank, 31 gallon tank, a little storage up above. Your freshwater holding tank, more storage. Again, brand new tires. Just installed 2 weeks ago. Got an outdoor entertainment here. Plenty of storage. Just to give you an idea, some of the decals. Frayed along the edges and faded. However, the gel coat's nice. This rear one's more storage here. Your transfer switch and power inverter. Here you have an auxiliary fuel supply. One slide. New awning on the slide as well. Might be a little noisy. Got the generator on. It's an Oman Marquee 55 kW, but less than 200 hours on. Black water and gray water discharge. Now you get the idea, these are just more storage areas. See the motor on these guys, but new battery back in April. Well, let's take a step inside. Got a nice light maple wood color throughout. Very tall ceilings on these toy haulers. I can't even touch the ceiling in the rear. Anyways, we've upgraded some of the lighting to LED. So we got just under 10,000 miles. Generator's got 128 hours. Couple minor, very minor, you know, imperfections. No tears, just a few stains on the front seats. Very minor. Small stain here in the linoleum, maybe with the magic erase that may come up. Got a nice water pressure. Microwave, stovetop, and oven. We have the Dometic electric and propane refrigerator. This dinette here makes a bed for two, maybe not full grown adults. This couch makes a full queen. In the rear loft there's a queen. And if you wanted to put cots in the storage area, this unit will sleep eight people, no problem. I gotta get some propane in here. But nice cold AC. Very tall shower, no problem for those tall guys. If you were 8 foot, wouldn't be an issue. Just had it fully detailed from top to bottom. It's clean and ready to cross the country. May need to add some tie down hooks in the rear. Wouldn't be an issue, very simple. Tool or a lubrication storage area for your toys. You got a positive and negative ground lug to jump start something if you had to. Nice bright fluorescent lights. The rear loft, which the kids really seem to enjoy. Large closet area, and much more. I want to thank you for watching my video, and my name is Pat. My number is 561-719-9774. If you're in the market for a nice toy hauler with low mileage, give me a call. I'll schedule a time to show it to you. Thank you.